And here's the thing. How well prepared are you financially? Now, I know usually what they say is the retirement age is around 65. There are some people I know who go beyond that and continue to work. Perhaps they have a fulfilling career, or they just like to keep working. I have an attorney friend of mine who's almost going to be—he's almost 75, had no plans to retire. But there are other people who I see out there in the world, and it makes me wonder if either they really like working at the fast food restaurant or at the local retail establishment, or if perhaps they failed to plan. As they say, we don't plan to fail, we fail to plan. There is an excellent opportunity for you to learn how to plan correctly coming up this Thursday, and it is a wealth summit coming your way. It's at Tournament Players Club, aka TPC, in Westridge, starting at 6 o'clock. And here with me and the organizer of this event from CT3 Media, Chet Thompson. Good morning, Chet.
Good morning, George. Thank you.
Well, and this is something that you know they talk about a lot, and
right.
And I'm not there yet.
Uh huh.
But it, you know, I'm a little bit of the nail biting. Am I going to have enough in case I decide that my fulfilling right. career here in AM radio is something that I want to? Well, and other stuff I do. But if I decide right. that you right. know either my health is affecting my ability to continue to move on or
right.
Anything else. But this has become, especially in the last probably 20 years or so, a bit
sure.
of a bigger problem, right?
Sure, because we're all the baby boomer generation here, aren't we? And some of us are sandwich generation, taking care of our parents and our kids, and we're in our 50s and our 60s. And we're working longer, and we're going to outlive our money if we don't get smart and do something about it.
So let's talk about this. This is
sure.
a wealth summit. What exactly
right.
is it?
Well, this is a place where people of all levels of income can attend the summit and learn. So if you're middle class or upper class, it doesn't matter. There's something there for you. Basically, if you're frustrated with your finances on a fixed income, struggling, you need tax protection, this is a place for you to be. This is a summit for families in Santa Clarita, and there's some new rules with this new administration, and you need to know what the new rules are to take advantage of them. By way of example, families may now be able to up to double write off their taxes. See, it's not, you know, we were talking about paychecks just a second ago. It's not really the amount of your paycheck that determines your income. It's your behavior with your paycheck, right?
Right.
And it's the taxes. The taxes are just killing the dollar. But these Wealth Summit panelists know how to protect your income from taxes, and that's half of the battle, really. If you took a dollar and doubled it every year for 20 years without taxes, you'd have $1 million. But with taxes, like you and me, we're getting taxed, you'd barely have a couple grand.
Right.
It's awful.
Exactly. So speaking of the participants in this event, I know Arif Halaby, who has a show here
yes.
Tuesday afternoons at Total Financial Solutions, but you have another great set of panels.
Well, yeah. We've here. Got a keynote speaker, Catherine Austin Fitz, who's the former Federal Housing Commissioner under the Bush administration. And our houses are our biggest investment, right? So
exactly.
what's going to go on in the housing industry? Are we having a bubble? Are we due for another dip in the business cycle and stock market? She knows all the secrets. She was also a former Wall Street banker. So she's going to be there as a keynote speaker. Fascinating woman. Got to see her. Then we have Colin Rigler, who's a stockbroker, financial advisor, RBC Wealth Management. He believes in stocks, and he knows where to make the money happen for you. Arif knows how to give you insurances so you leave them for your children, and annuities so you get a steady stream of income. For us guys, when we retire, we have that income coming in. So thank you, Arif. Brian Clark has some life and settlement insurances for those who are upscale that can afford this new investment vehicle that was previously only available to institutional investors like Warren Buffett and Goldman Sachs. And then we have this whole event is moderated by Amy Smith of Investors Business Daily, and she teaches people how to make money in the stock market. And then Bob Donaldson, who's an orchestrator of all these people and teaches you how to get that plan. Whatever you and your wife and your family want to do, take a Winnebago around the country, go to Paris, do whatever you want to live your golden years. He shows you how to do it to make the plan, like you said. Make a plan, work the plan.
Exactly. So you've done these before. Now, how successful has they been? Where have they popped up and how successful
right.
are they?
We've done 11 of them in the Los Angeles market, and my family and I moved in here in 2003. And I want to give back to the community what's been working so well in Los Angeles, because Santa Clarita is the third largest city in Los Angeles County. Our time has come. This is our time right now. And why not learn how to do what everybody else is taking advantage of? You know, don't stay home. My grandmother used to say to me when I was a kid, I can't make you invest your money. I can only make you wish you had.
That's
20
true.
Years later, I should have listened to Grandma.
That
right?
is true. And that's the thing. You know, I yeah. think many of us look at that, Chet, and especially we get to a certain point. And, you know, the recession did a lot to right. some people, and
yes.
you have other things that you thought you were secure. Mm-hmm. So this is something I think it sounds like a plan to be able to make sure that you're
yeah.
at least jumping on the gun
yeah.
before the next one happens.
Yeah. And so, let me tell you, admission is free for general admission.
Okay.
And we still have VIP tickets. That's where you get wine, hors d'oeuvres, meet and greet, preferred seating. So there's, if for those of you who like wine, who doesn't, you can have that. And also there's free admission.
And we're talking
May
with,
11th.
Exactly. We're talking with Chet Thompson, CT3 Media. This is the Wealth Summit coming up this Thursday at the Tournament Players Club, TPC in Westridge. SantaClaritaWealth.com is where you go to register.
Correct.
And what about people who are in their 60s, Chet, the people who didn't listen to grandma? Is it too late for them to do anything?
Great question. Too late is defined by you. Right? It's never too late, because again, it's not your paycheck, it's the behavior and then protecting your money from tax dollars, right? So the good news is you can start now and start getting some leverage and make a plan. And, you know, having a plan is empowering, isn't it? Clarity
yes.
ends anxiety. So, folks, listen, Santa Clarita listeners, please come to the Wealth Summit. This is for us. This is for our families. It's the most important thing. That's why we moved here, right?
Exactly.
So it's at the TPC, May 11th, 6 p.m. Get your tickets, free general admission at SantaClaritaWealth.com. That's SantaClaritaWealth.com.
And the website also gives you all the information you need to know what the topics are, and also mm-hmm. a little bit of a brief bio on the speakers. I think this
exactly.
is terrific, because you're right.
Thank
I just
you,
did
yes.
my taxes, so it's like,
I know.
I feel the pain. All right, Chet, thank you so much, and
my
we'll
pleasure.
See you Thursday.
Thank you, George.